I'm Karl Kolmsee, founder and CEO of Smart Hydropower. Smart Hydropower is a company that is designing and fabricating small hydrokinetic turbines. Today, 1.2 billion people do not have any access to electricity. What we do is bringing power to the most remote locations in the world. Many years ago, I was visiting the Peruvian Amazon and came across this farmer who told me, what I really need is a product that allows me to use the strengths of the Amazon and giving me electricity. A hydrokinetic turbine works like a wind turbine underwater. It takes the strength of the flowing water, and this rotation of the rotor is transferred to electricity within the generator. A hydrokinetic turbine has one real advantage against all other renewable sources of electricity. It works 24 hours, 7 days a week. This system gives approximately 8,500 kilowatt hours a year, good enough for 30 households and a small workshop. What has been very valuable for us is understanding simulation. Due to talented engineers, we are able to use simulation software. This allows us to bring down our cost for product development because we are able to simulate many things before we go to real site testing and to shorten the time to market for our products. We have approximately 50 turbines out in the market at the moment, Latin America, India, and Africa. We are setting up entire microgrids. We integrate them and we pass it over to them so they build up their own local utility. So it enables a full utility service to even the poorest people in the world.